Yo, what's up guys, I'm Brown the Classic Man, and today it's all about legacy. So we're taking this time to pay a tribute and to remember the president, the greatest radio personality, our very own AD Makosanke Zondi. So you know, so a lot of you know this song is very very popular because he used this song as a background song on his radio show called The Romantic Repertoire every Sunday. So you remember that AD Zondi passed on the 16th of June in 2014. And a lot of us, we were so heartbroken when we heard about his passing. So AD was known as one of the best music compilers and soul ballad selector of note to his listeners. And his romantic repertoire show on Metro FM attracted scores of listeners. And after the show, on Sunday evening, he used to take the soul session to the physical venues. AD used to spread love and romance and gave hope to the love struck through music on his radio show. So AD Zondi made each and every listener to feel at home on the love movement on the romantic repertoire.
AD?
Hi, welcome again.
AD Zondi introduced many to sweet serenades through his music compilation series called Zondi's Romantic Ballads.
I think about the day I met the perfect stranger. I think about us.
Singer-songwriter Chris Walker discovered that his music is very very popular in the country because of AD Zondi. So he managed to hit our shores and be part of a tribute to AD Zondi concert, and he also managed to visit his grave at the West Park Cemetery.
Hello South Africa, this is your friend Chris Walker. Many years ago I came to South Africa with the late Al Jarreau and discovered that my music was very popular there as well, all thanks to one man, the incredible AD Zondi. I didn't get a chance to thank him personally, but now I have an opportunity to return the favor and sing some of his favorite songs.
Known for his deep, seductive voice on the radio, AD Zondi was a man of respect, and he made everyone to feel at home.
If somebody were to call you in the middle of your show and tell you, Zondi, you're boring, what would you say to him? I mean, what would be your reaction towards him?
We must know that we sort of not doing radio because of our own interest. We're doing radio for the people out there. If a person says I'm boring, maybe for sure I'd like to know the problem that, or maybe what is boring about me, and then from there I'll try and improve on that. And I cannot just put him off because we're working there for the listeners. We're not working for ourselves.
So AD Zondi has done so much for the radio broadcasting fraternity, and he has left a memorable legacy. And this were his last words on his last radio show before it was announced that the legend is no more.
This is the last time. Without you, my days are so empty. My nights are so lonely.
This is the last time.
That's the message right there.
Promise you, you won't ever have to cry no more. No, 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 no.
10 minutes before six, folks, thank you so much for choosing Metro FM.
Thank you for choosing the Love Movement.
Thank you for choosing the Romantic Repertoire.
Let's do it again next Sunday, same time, between 3 and 6 right here.
We'll see you next Sunday, same time, between 3 and 6 right here at Metro FM. We're off to a lot of places tonight. Yeah, gonna sleep tomorrow morning only. But hey, guess we don't mind. That's the kind of life that we chose.
It's been great. The name is AD Makosanke Zondi. Till then,
AD Makosanke Zondi, the legacy lives on.